because it's a friendly place. It's a wonderful place to live. And that's why I love Durham. To love your neighbor is what God says we are to do. We are to love our neighbor as we love ourselves.